If you're in a lobster man's house, you gotta have a little bit of lobster with your Thanksgiving.